Is this thing working? Can you guys hear me?
Yeah. Hi, Blythe. Hi, Katie.
How is this quarantine treating you both?
I don't know. I'm hanging in there.
Same here. Wait, you guys. I think today's the day we're supposed to be hosting the senior talent show.
Oh, my goodness. I've been so ridiculously busy. I almost forgot.
Yeah, between all the family walks and the Netflix I've been watching, I've had no free time.
Yeah, I binged all of Tiger King in one day.
Okay, Katie, the question is, do you think she did it?
I mean, I...
Carol Baskin? You talking about Carol Baskin?
Yeah.
She for sure cut him up and fed him to the Tigers 100%. 100%, that's fact.
I completely agree with you, Mr. McEnroe.
Well, on that note, I think it's time to get started on the Senior Talent Show, but quarantine edition.
We have so many talented students in our class ready to show off their skills.
And with that being said, let the show begin.
Hey everyone, welcome to this year's Senior Talent Show, but quarantine edition. Before we get started, I need to check if, you know, the Senior Talent Show kind of fits in for my agenda for the day. Let me just take a quick look. So my agenda hasn't changed for the past 3 weeks, so it turns out I can emcee this Senior Talent Show. Let's get started. So Rhea Kumar, Sophia Wright, Abby Monte, and Ella Kwame will be performing I Will Survive to start the show off.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how.
Expect me to be free, but now I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me. Go on now, go walk out the door, just turn around now, you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? You think I'd crumble, you think I'd lay down and die.
Oh no, not I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, and I won't stay alive. I've got all my life to live, and I've got all my life to give. I'll survive.
Tiger King by Colin Coulson, Sam Ross, and Jake Straga.
My name's Colin Exotic. I breed big cats.
I live on this here farm, and I got 12 cats. All of them, I know all their names, but that's easy because they're all named Jerry. Oh, ligers, let's go down. I got a big cat right here. That's a cat. His name is Jerry. Right over there, down there, there's two right there. That's Jerry too. Jerry two's. I have an emesis. His name is Sam Tropical. I hate that guy, Sam Tropical. He's a son of a gun. I send him snakes in the mail. Dirt.
This is what my farm's name is called. It's Catville. We live in Catville here. It's just big cats all around, like the ants, like they pigeons. They're more rodents here, my cats. They're more like rodents.
They look glamorous.
Colin Exotic makes me sad. Makes me sick, actually. How can a man like that call himself a tiger trainer when he's not even taking care of those poor creatures? Colin Exotic, if I ever catch you on my property, you are being fed to my tigers. Hey, Betsy! Betsy! Ah, no, she doesn't like it when we tap on the cage. Like goldfish. But they're not that stupid. Do not compare my tigers to goldfish ever. I will rip you to pieces. Hey, don't make me come in there. I'll get you. I'll come and get you. No, no. Good tiger. I'm gonna have to come in the tiger's den. Sorry, I called you a liger. That's offensive.
My name's Jake, non-native, and I breed pretty fat house cats.
I own 230 house cats, but half of them have cool little straps like tigers, so that's pretty cool.
Hey! I like to think of myself as a very dangerous animal handler. I lost my arm to one of my most dangerous creatures, and I got him right over here. No, he's in the middle, right there. Yeah, that's him. God, look at that nasty animal. He's got the heart of a villain and the claws of a lion, which is why I call him Scar. Ugh, that backstabbing son of a gun. Oh, God!
I feed them too. My five husbands say I feed them too much, but I like a cat to be nice and perky-like.
They don't really understand the business. I am in competition with my two biggest rivals, Colin Exotic and Sam Tropical. God, I really hate those two. They suck.
What? What's his name? No, I do not know who that is.
They're always putting rhinoceroses in my house and mailing scorpions to me. Oh, Lord, I hate them. But I also kind of love them, you know?
What? He said what?
No, I don't know him. But what did he say about me?
Jake, his name's Jake Non-Native. I do not know who he is.
You know, we're in the game of tiger selling, but we're also in the game of tiger breeding. I guess when it comes down to it, we're all just tigers.
That was amazing. All right, on a run, and I'm dying right now. But up next, we have someone who I know can do aerobics better than me, and that's Kaylee Kanderwall with Alphabet Aerobics.
Let's give it everything we've got. Ready? Begin.
Artificial amateurs aren't all amazing. Analytically, I assault animate things. Broken barriers found dead by the bomb. These buildings are broken. Basically, I'm bombarded. Casually create catastrophes. Casualties canceling cast off. The canopies collapsing. Detonated down a bank daily doing dough. Demonstrations dawn data on the download. Eating other editors with each and every energetic epileptic episode. Elevated etiquette. Furious, that fabulous, fantastic. Flurries of funk. Fanatics, gift got great global goods gone glorious. Getting godly in his game with the glorious. Hymn high, hella hype, historical. Holocaust hymns, hear him holler at your homeboy. Imitators idolize, I intimidate in an instant. All rides in an irate state. Juiced on my gems, I started girl talking joints. Especially it's just me, writing my journal. Kindly, I'm kindling all kinds of ink on. Karate kick, touch, bridge to my kingdom. Let me live a long life, weary turn lessons to learn. Then wants just to lose to my liver. My mind makes marvelous moves. Thanks. class of 2020.
Good. Can you say it faster?
I was just about to go on my fifth family walk of the day. Next we have Miyako Oda performing I Like You.
I guess this is a bitter end I didn't see coming. And I'm having a little bit of trouble accepting too. I don't know what to say to you. There's nothing I can do to reset your point of view. We both said this was just physical. Well, one of us died. Kids and feelings aside, truth be told, yeah. You asked to see me once again at 10:30. I got nervous, so I got faded. Made things complicated. I'm sorry for the stupid.
I know it's obvious that I have talent. You know who else has talent? Avalon Vervalen. So next up is a song performed by her.
Thank you.
just, you know, doing some laundry. Hey guys, check out this shirt. It says, relax, nothing is under control. Anyway, up next we have Chris Sanchez doing some aviation highlights.
Why, it's Rachel Reynolds. Where on earth are you going? Everything's closed.
Just going on a drive. Literally no destination.
Blythe? Yep. Don't you have stuff to do for the senior talent show?
My bad. Up next, we have Reagan Riggins performing Questions.
Happens when the healing never comes.
Since you were there at the beginning, you already know the end. Oh, what happens when the healing never comes? Do we stand and curse the heavens, or lift our hands and feel the sun? The mystery.
Every single day, I walk down the street. I hear people say, baby, it's so sweet. Ever since puberty, everybody stares at me. Boys, girls, I can't help it, baby. So be kind, don't lose your mind. Just remember that I'm your baby. Take me for what I am. Who I was meant to be. And if you give a damn, take me, baby, or leave me. Take me, baby, or leave me. A tiger in a cage can never see the sun. This diva needs her stage. Baby, let's have fun. You're the one I choose. Folks that kill to fill your shoes. You love the limelight too now, baby. So be mine and don't waste my time. Crying, oh honey bear, are you still my baby? Take me for what I am, who I was meant to be. And if you give a damn, take me, baby. Or leave me. No way can I be what I'm not. But hey, don't you want your guy hot? Don't fight, don't lose your head. Cause every night, who's in your bed? Who's in your bed? Kiss Pookie.
It won't work. I look before I leap. I love margins and discipline. I make lists in my sleep, baby. What's my sin? Never quit. I follow through. I hate mess, but I love you. What to do with my impromptu, baby? So be wise, cause this guy satisfies. You got a prize, so don't compromise. You're one lucky baby. Take me for what I am.
A control freak.
Who I was meant to be.
A snob yet over attentive.
And if you give a damn.
A lovable droll geek.
Take me, baby.
An anal retentive. That's it.
The straw that breaks my back.
I quit.
Unless you take it back.
Women, what is it about them? Can't live with them or without them. Take me for what I am.
Who I was meant to be.
And if you give a damn.
Take me, baby.
Take me, baby. Take me, leave me. Take me, baby. Guess I'm leaving. I'm gone.
Next up is Seasons of Los Gatos with Lexi, Chloe, Bella, Nicole, and Tiffany.
688,800 minutes. I actually sat down and did the math.
688,800
minutes.
That's how many minutes that we've gone to school.
Spirit gear.
Tutorials.
Baked valleys.
In breakfast bowls.
Senior assassin.
220 welder.
Jokes of the day we had to hear. 688,800 minutes. It's like sitting in traffic 40,000 times. We put a stapler in jello.
2020 CCS champs.
Sneaking out past cook.
We gonna find some pally.
Remember to call.
Remember to call.
Remember to call.
Text or call or Snapchat or call.
Remember to call.
Remember to call.
Remember to call. I don't know what this ends. Remember to call. Rip senior year. I don't know.
I reflect on my reflection, and I ask myself the question, what's the right direction to go? I don't know. Am I a man, or am I a Muppet?
Am I a Muppet?
If I'm a Muppet, then I'm a very manly Muppet.
Very manly Muppet.
Am I a Muppet?
Muppet.
Am I a man?
Am I a man?
If I'm a man, that makes me a Muppet of a man.
A Muppet of a man.
I look into these eyes, and I don't recognize the one I see. It's time for me to decide. Am I a man, or am I a Muppet?
Am I a Muppet?
If I'm a Muppet, well, I'm a very manly Muppet. Am I a Muppet? If I'm a man, that makes me a Muppet of a man. Here I go again. I'm always running out of time. I think I made up a mind. Now I understand who I am. I'm a man.
I'm a Muppet.
Muppet of a man.
I'm a very manly Muppet.
I'm a Muppet of a man. Yeah. That's what I am.
What am I talking about? I don't even know how to play piano.
Oregano,
oregano, soy.
there's a cockroach doing in the kitchen.
Hello, my name's Gordon Ramsay, and welcome to Hell's Kitchen. Next up, we've got Maxine Edmonds singing You Are the Music in Me.
Hey seniors, this song's for you. Love you, Wildcats.
Blythe!
Yeah. Oh, sorry, I was in a Netflix coma. I've been watching too much Tiger King. Up next, we have our own Katie McEnroe dancing to Hotel Rooms.
Turn up everything in my headphones, please. Ooh, gone with the beat, gone with the motherfucking beat, gone with the motherfucking bag in the street, and I'm back in the street, and I'm back in the street. Gone through the day, gone thinking how to make pace. I ain't got much, but I like it that way. I was sad one day, then everything changed. Shit, hey, real fake as snakes. Y'all thinking that a boy Drake. I ain't got stress, y'all making shit bang. And I ain't got meals, but I sure can't sing. Man, I sure can't fresh as the breeze. Cold as my chick when she leave. One roll when I spit a 16 and the kid gon' ball. Don't you worry about me, but the boy so tight with the mic. Thinking that I'm wrong when I'm right. They be getting off to songs I don't like. And I hop on the plane asking if this is real life, man. This is real cold as the breeze. Y'all like summer 16. In the bed, it's y'all on the knees. She gon' get a D, yeah, she gon' get a D. I'll paint it all black as a night. Sweet as a peach when it's ripe. You can get a feature, they gon' pay you no mind. And a touchdown real life.
Swear these ones know me so well. Once these walls pray to God they don't.
I know it's wrong.
Stuck in these hotels.
I'm on my own.
Life in these hotels.
My love is strong.
Swear these ones know me so well.
Need you on. You mean too much. Excuse my faults. I know it's wrong.
Wasn't that amazing? Our final act of the night is Butterflies by Trevor Ross, Jack Mernon, Alice Bebo, David Guitar, Ian Moore, Johnny Jazz, and Lucas Vink.
Hey.
Girl, come meet me at the sunrise. Sun kisses in the moonlight. The party ain't really a friend of mine. I'm the heir to your throne. 70 days and I'm binging Michael Scott alone. Wearing warm sweaters to remember the feeling of the last time I got those butterflies in the sunrise. Girl, come meet me at the sunrise. Some kisses in the moonlight. The party ain't really a friend of mine. I'm the heir to your throne. 70 days and I'm binging Michael Scott alone. Wearing warm sweaters to remember the feeling of the last time I got those butterflies in the sunrise. Take you anywhere you wanna go, but first I'ma take you to the sunrise. Catch a view from the glint in your blue eyes. Got me feeling like a mansion before I knew ya. Singing like you are, you the one I'm looking for. Who you looking for? Girl, come meet me at the sunrise. Sun kisses in the moonlight. Party ain't really a friend of mine. I'm the heir to your throne. 70 days and I'm binging Michael Scott alone.
We just like to announce our new project, Suburban More 2, coming at you this summer.
Whoa.
We got an event as soon as this quarantine is over.
Yeah.
We got to turn this aside. You know we're going to have the biggest bash in Los Gatos, yeah. Baby. Bring your friends all around the South Bay. Everyone's invited. Yeah.
We had so many acts of so many beautiful performers. Thank you guys so much.
Yeah, great job, performers. Also want to give a huge shout out to the leadership class and admin for all their support, and to Jack Brennan and to Ed for editing the entire thing.
Thanks so much for watching, you guys.
Stay safe.
Love that.